The work of the artist Ken Loom and Hubert Damisch is Ultimo Bagaglio. Both the book and the suitcase, this artwork is a collection of random objects and fragments of culture you pick up on your journey. The piece is a reflection on traveling and memory. It asks the question of what remains from all your trips, sometimes only a pen from a corporate hotel or a single sock.